Ja'altullah nisfa aynayya. I have set the Lord continually before my eyes. Life is a gift from God. And this gift is everlasting. Once we are born, we are born to live and live forever. What we do with our life, it is our gift back to God. Therefore, Abu Nassin has set the Lord continually before his eyes, so that whatever he does and says will go to his honor and the glory. My uncle, Father Sassing, has recognized that principle and made sure that his gift to God is a proper and appropriate. This gift is a gift of self, through the religious vow of poverty, chastity, and obedience in the congregation of the Maronite Lebanese missionaries. It is a gift of self in the mystery of the holy orders, in the participation of the priesthood of our Lord Jesus Christ. He devoted himself to the glory of God, his own personal salvation, and the spiritual benefit of our brothers and sisters, as our vow in the congregation mentions. He lived 75 years and almost 10 months as a priest, preaching retreats, celebrating the sacraments, and over 86 years as a consecrated religious, living the evangelical counsels. That's a long life. At the end, he felt it was time to go back to the Father's house. He kept repeating to me so many times why God has forgotten me, in fact, a few days before he died. And now he got his wish, and he probably heard God's words, "Come in, welcome, my faithful servant, inherit everlasting life." At this time, I want to express my gratitude first to God for the gift of my uncle, for his life, his example, his teachings, and I want to express my thanks to everyone who called me, wrote, expressed their condolences in some way or another to different outlets of the social media, and they talk and share their experience, how Abu Nassin has touched their lives. Patriarch, bishops, priests, monks, nuns, people from different walks of life. May our loving God keep all of you happy and healthy. Thanks, Abu Nassin. And through you, I want to thank the congregation of Maronite Lebanese missionaries, Abuna Maru Mubarak, and all the priests and brothers. The congregation is the mother who forms us and molds us in the spirit of missionary zeal. My uncle lived there, and he learned it, and he made his own imprint as well, an impact. I want to thank my brother priests here present as well, and anyone who's joining us virtually. I appreciate your support and prayers. My uncle Abu Nassin always recognized the importance of and the beautiful ministry of the Congregation of Maronite Sisters of the Holy Family. He used to tell me, maybe we're not too many as a priest, but with the nuns, we have reached out to all the different parts of Lebanon. He considered you as part of his ministry as well. And I'm sure you consider him a father as well to all of you, and thank you for your presence here as well, Sister Lord, Sister Marta, Sister Lara. God bless you, and to you, to all the sisters as well. I want to acknowledge also the care that the Antonite sisters have provided my uncle, especially during the last months of his life. We, the family of Abu Nassin, will miss him, but we have great hopes that he's now our intercessor in heaven. We appreciated his counsel, his support, his encouragement, his prayers, and the way his presence in every way. On a personal basis, definitely I owe Abu Nassin a lot, as he was instrumental in my formation on my priestly journey. He paved the way for me. He set the foundation. He leaves a great legacy that I need to carry on and build upon. I'm counting on his prayers, and I will cherish many memories and a lot of advice that I will keep in my mind and heart. Thanks again to all of you. Be assured of my prayers for you and your loved ones. أحد من الفلاسفة يقول ناس في ناس بيقطعوا بالتاريخ في ناس بيصنعوا التاريخ. أبونا سيسين كان واحد من هالرجالات صنعوا تاريخ معين، ساهموا ببناء تاريخ جمعية المرسلين اللبنانيين بالحوالي خلال عمله ومسؤولياته. بعرف أنه كان آخر أيامه، نشكر الله على وعيه على حضوره بكلمة لكلمة معنا، كان مستعد أنه يلتقي بالرب يقول ليش نسيني يا رب، خصوصا من بعد ما مات كل الأحبة بالنسبة له، أنه صار وقت أنه هو ينتقل لمنزل الآب. أبو ناسسين هلأ بعرف أنك عم تتمتع بمجد السماء مع عمتي الأم أفلوكيا وكل الأحبة الأهل والأصدقاء والأباء والأخوة والأخوات وكل اللي سبقونا لديار الآب. إن شاء الله نحن على مثالك نعرف نمشي هالدرب ونقوم برسالتنا مثل ما الرب بيطلب منا، مثل ما كانوا آخر كلماتك يا رب إني أسلم لك ذاتي فافعل بي ما تشاء والمسبح بين إيدي. نحن نعرف أنه بالصلاة بنقدس ذاتنا لأنك أنت بتخلي نعمتك تشتغل فينا. شكر لكل الناس اللي أبدوا مؤسساتهم لنا وتعزيتهم، لكل الناس اللي عبروا عن طريقة أبونا سيسين حاول من خلال حياته من خلال كلامه أثر بحياتهم، إنه كنا بنعرف أغلبيتنا يكون صار عندنا شفيع بالسماء هو عم بيصلي لنا، بيموت ما بينسى، بضل ذكره هون على الأرض، ذكره بقلوبنا وذكره اسمه بالسماء.